between Charlton Athletic and Tottenham Hotspur. A game full of quality as both teams looking to pick up more points. Both very evenly placed in the league this afternoon. Tottenham with 6 points from their first five games, with Charlton 7 points from their first six games. So, perfectly balanced game this afternoon. As Tottenham look for their first away win of the season, and Charlton still looking for their first home win of the season. And that's an early test for the Tottenham defence. And Mortimer gets the cross in. But no problem there, skipping Mabbutt there. Looking after his defence there. Keeping it all in order, no problem there for Bobby Mimms. But an early test for Tottenham defence, and we're hopefully going to see many more of those this afternoon. So it's a throw to Tottenham. As Stewart. Big signing from Manchester City, playing only second game for Tottenham. Missed the start of the season through suspension, and he'll be keen to get a goal this afternoon. After coming on as a substitute last week against Manchester United and missing a penalty. Charlton playing today after their tremendous away win at Norwich last week. Tremendous 3-1 win. Norwich were the leaders up to then. So a tremendous boost of confidence for them. And that's a long ball up, and that'll be Paul Allen for Tottenham. But he was being chased by Paul Mortimer. It's going to be Steve Mackenzie to take it. We're getting a loud buzzing from the sound system in the ground. But that's a crossing from Mortimer. Mitchell up for Tottenham. Paul Gascoigne getting a first touch there. Paul Walsh chasing. But that's alright for Carl Leaburn to chase there. Terry Fenwick getting it to Vinny Samways, who clears it out to Chris Waddle. And that's Walsh, and that's Waddle. But well tackled by Andy Peake. Recently returned to the Charlton midfield after injury. Statham for Tottenham. And that's Paul Allen. That'll be Mabbutt back to Bobby Mimms. Got a few problems in the ground with the sound system, which hopefully has been sorted out now. But a promising start to this game, a game full of promise, and I'm sure we're going to see a lot of exciting play from two teams who are looking to pick up more points before the end of the month. And that's a long one from Mabbutt for Paul Stewart to chase. But it's gone behind for a throw into Charlton. And that'll be John Humphrey to take it for Charlton. That's up. Carl Leaburn gets up. Mickey Bennett chasing that one. That's Steve Gritt. And it's going to be Paul Allen for Tottenham. And he puts it back for Brian Statham, pushes it forward, but there's nobody there for Tottenham. That should be pretty safe for Mark Reid. Mark Reid has just notched up over 150 games for Charlton. And that's a long kick for Bob Boulder. Statham for Tottenham. It's not away. Paul Allen, oh, that's a bit of a mistake for him. But it was sorted out in the end. Got back safely to Bobby Mimms. Walsh up for Tottenham. And that's a throw into Tottenham. Charlton fans have thought it was a foul on Paul Williams, but Reid wins that more easily from Paul Walsh. A Shirtliff for Charlton. Looking for Leaburn. Leaburn finds Andy Peake. Tries a long ball out from Mickey Bennett, but Mitchell Thomas was up for that one. Only as far as Humphrey. And Mickey Bennett takes a nice one too there. Oh. Bit of a misunderstanding between Mabbutt and Mitchell Thomas there. It's Tottenham defence trying to settle into this game. And there's Gascoigne. And he finds Chris Waddle in the middle. Waddle looking for Paul Stewart out on the left. We're not away through to the Charlton defence yet for the Tottenham forwards. And that's a long one for Paul Williams to chase. And he gets the cross in early, but there was nobody there. He's done well to beat the two Tottenham defence. But here comes Paul Gascoigne for Tottenham. Looking for Paul Stewart, and that's a long ball, and he's got that. He's got Paul Walsh in the middle. He's got Chris Waddle coming up on the left. That's going to be Waddle. Waddle taking it through. He got the crossing, but lucky enough, still Gritt out was there for Charlton. But Charlton defence for sixes and sevens there. That's going to be a problem with Waddle. But that's Fenwick getting it away for Tottenham. Andy Peake for Charlton. Ref says play on. It's Billy Samways for Tottenham. But Leaburn intercepted. Paul Williams tries an early shot. And Mimms looking very unsure in the Tottenham goal. He would have wanted to hold that. It's his first real test of the game. He's had a very unsettled start to his career at Tottenham. Tends to get blamed for most goals, whether they're his fault or not, and that won't do his confidence any good, not being able to hold that early ball. And that's the throw for Tottenham. As Mitchell Thomas will take it to Vinnie Samways. Fenwick. And he finds Paul Allen out on the right wing. Statham looking for Paul Walsh. And Paul Walsh gets a nice ball through for Paul Allen. Shirtliff was there for Charlton and put it away for a corner. So Tottenham's first corner of the game. It looks like it'll be Chris Waddle to take it. Paul Walsh is going over for the possibility of the short one. Paul Stewart's in the middle and he's looking for that ball. Keen to get off the mark for Tottenham. But that's punched away by Bob Boulder. And it'll be another corner for Tottenham. Tottenham who have got so many exciting forwards now. Walsh, Waddle and Stewart. It's always going to be a tough time for defenders. Here comes Waddle with the corner. But it's out by Mickey Bennett, but it's only gone as far as Paul Allen. He finds Walsh. And he floats it back in. He was looking for Gascoigne. And Mickey Bennett had to put it away. And it's now going to be another corner for Tottenham. And it's going to be Waddle taking the corners for Tottenham this afternoon. Paul Stewart pushing right up into the 6-yard box. Very good in the air. But it's a short one to Paul Walsh. And he finds Gascoigne. Oh, Gascoigne finds Waddle. But he was just judged as offside. But I think we've seen a taste of the skill that Tottenham have got. They're just beginning to play well now. A new team that Terry Venables has built in the close season. And they're just beginning to settle in together. But here comes Charlton. Mickey Bennett finds Andy Peake with a bit of space. And he finds Carl Leaburn. And Paul Williams very closely got his foot to that. He was being challenged by two Tottenham defenders. But he got his foot to it, but just couldn't get the power to it. So we've seen the attacking skills of both teams now, and both defences looking a little unsettled in the early stages of this game. And that's Stewart up for Tottenham, away by Peake. Paul Williams. Mickey Bennett chasing onto that, but Fenwick had it covered, and he put it back for Bobby Mims. Thomas for Tottenham, and that's Paul Stewart. Gascoigne Oh, Mitchell Thomas has got space out on the left, but he's just judged as offside. That must have been a close one. That was very close for Tottenham. But here come Charlton. And that's Mickey Bennett. But here come Tottenham again, and that's Paul Gascoigne, and it looks like he's going to go all the way. Tried the shot, but it was blocked. It was an early piece of play there from Gascoigne. 2 million signing from from Newcastle. Already becoming one of the fans' favourites. Here's Samways for Tottenham. Walsh. And Leaburn done well to get up to that. It's Andy Peake. Steve Mackenzie putting it out. John Humphrey. Close one in. He's got Leaburn now. But it's away for Waddle. Andy Peake takes it back. And that's a missed kick there by McKenzie. And that's Paul Allen being challenged there by Paul Mortimer. And that's Waddle. And he's found Mitchell Thomas in space on the left. That's a fantastic ball from Waddle. He's got the early kick in, but it's Steve Gritt to get it away for Charlton. And Mickey Bennett. What an exciting game we've got here this afternoon. Cole Leaburn. Andy Peake trying to find Paul Williams. Mimms had that safe. And this is Vinnie Samways for Tottenham. Fenwick. Statham. Paul Allen. Tottenham so good at passing the ball around. Here comes Statham. He's found Paul Gascoigne. And immediately the Tottenham forwards start running forward, and that's Paul Allen out on the right now. Paul Allen, and that's Waddle. And Waddle tried one there, but it was blocked by Humphrey. Waddle, one of the most influential players in Tottenham now, really has settled in since he's moved from Newcastle a few seasons ago. And he's been a great help to Paul Gascoigne. But here comes Mitchell Thomas. A bit too far forward for Stewart. And Steve Gritt, who seems to be everywhere for Charlton. Walsh. Away by Shirtliff, Paul Williams trying to get Carl Leaburn going out on the right, but that's too far. That's going to be a Tottenham throw-in. It's Mabbutt to Fenwick. Mickey Bennett. Mabbutt. Just too high for Walsh, and that'll be Steve Gritt at the back again. And that's Reid for Charlton. So bring it out for Charlton. But he's getting attacked by Waddle. And Vinny Samways. And Reid was lucky to repeat that. And he's not happy with his players for that. He didn't really get any help. And Waddle was onto him very, very quickly. And here comes Shirtley for Charlton. And he finds Mackenzie. Williams. Paul Williams. And Paul Williams managing to keep possession despite fierce tackling from Mitchell Thomas. But here's Mackenzie. And he's got Andy Peake with a little bit of room, and he's going to try one. And it's a goal! Tremendous goal for Andy Peake. And he had a lot of room outside the area. Tried one. Mims was off his line. And Charlton and Bennett take the lead. Tremendous goal. Tremendous shot from Andy Peake, and that's really brought the Charlton fans alive. Tremendous goal for Andy Peake, only recently back from injury, and Tottenham are rocked. And that's Carl Lebo chasing that now, and Mabbutt for Tottenham, bring it away. And that's Gascoigne. Oh, Gascoigne's done well to keep that. And Mortimer brought him down again. But what a fantastic start now for Charlton, who were taking a little bit of pressure from the Tottenham forwards. Andy Peake finding a bit of space there on the outside of the box, and he lobbed it beautifully over Bobby Mimms. And now Tottenham need to come back at Charlton. What a tremendous game we've got on our hands now. And that's Fenwick with a long kick forward. He's looking for Mitchell Thomas. But it's going to go behind for a goal kick for Charlton. And the Charlton fans have come alive, and for a while now, we're not hearing too much from the Tottenham side. So Bob Boulder to take the kick for Charlton. That's Mabbutt for Tottenham. Mackenzie. Leaburn battling and he wins the ball, but it's only gone as far to Waddle. Waddle trying to get Stewart away down on the left. And that's a throw into Tottenham. And it'll be Mitchell Thomas to take it. Paul Stewart has looked very nippy down that wing so far. Goes away, and it's Paul Williams for Charlton. And that's going to be a Charlton free kick. And the Tottenham players look stunned by that early start for Charlton. But there's more pressure for them now. Fenwick. Samways getting up for that. And that's away by Paul Allen. But it's as far as Reid. Shirtliff. Shirtliff looking to get Mortimer away out on the left, but that's going to be too far for him. So not a very good start for Bobby Mimms. He needs all the confidence he can get at the moment. And that's Mitchell Thomas for Tottenham. Paul Stewart looks like he's at his leg on that challenge. And Walsh is offside to Tottenham. And that's Steve Gritt. Looks like he's injured over there. So Charlton will be happy for a few minutes rest now. And the Charlton fans now really have got something to sing about. Tremendous start for them. We're not hearing too much from the Tottenham contingent this afternoon. But we've got a tremendous turnout from the Tottenham supporters. But Andy Peake will be very pleased with that early effort from him. Recently back from injury, found a little bit of space outside the box. And a beautiful lob to put Charlton ahead. And what must now be a tremendous game. So Bob Boulder to give a big kick for Charlton. And that's Gascoigne, who's onto that ball early. And that's a lovely ball through for Paul Stewart, who's down on the right wing. He's got Walsh and Waddle in the middle. And he gets the cross in, but it's away by Shirtliff. Charlton skipper bringing that ball away. And he's got Mortimer out on the left. And Mortimer get past the two. And he gets past. And that's Leaburn. And Andy Peake's going to try another one. But not so lucky this time. Bobby Mimms had that one covered. Thank you. Tottenham throw off Mickey Bennett. Mitchell Thomas with his new long hairstyle being displayed at Charlton this afternoon. That's a lot for Williams to chase. But Mitchell Thomas done well to tackle back there. And that's Gascoigne. But he's dispossessed by Peake. Mackenzie looking for Mortimer, but he wasn't very well placed for that. And there comes Mabbutt. It's Fenwick for Tottenham. Mabbutt. Gascoigne. Paul Walsh. Holland. Oh, Gascoigne was just offside. And that cheeky face of Paul Gascoigne there. Lets him off from a reboot from the linesman there. Gascoigne, such a comedian when he's out on the pitch. Great. Mortimer just getting his head to that. So there's a throw on to Charlton, and that's Reid. Finds Mortimer. Samways. And the pick pushes it up. But it's gone behind for the Tottenham goal kick. So Mimms for Tottenham. Humphrey, and he's got Andy Peake. Andy Peake looking to get Paul Williams away, and that's a good one for him to chase. But Statham does well to cover for Tottenham. And Paul Williams already looking very dangerous at chasing those long balls at the front. The Tottenham defence not looking comfortable with him making those runs at them all the time. There's Fenwick for Tottenham. And that'll be Paul Walsh. He's got Paul Allen as a support, and that's Allen. Gets the cross in. Stewart! Oh! Paul Stewart got his head to it, but he, with a challenge from Humphrey, just couldn't get the angle. But that's the sort of thing that the Tottenham will be looking for, getting the early ball in and looking for Stewart. He certainly can reach up above the defenders, just couldn't get the angle on that one. That's Mabbutt for Tottenham. Mabbutt, the skipper for Tottenham this afternoon. And that's Mortimer. Mortimer, and he gets past Mabbutt and he puts it through for Carl Leaburn. But Terry Fenwick had read that and rushed into it early on. But we're seeing some classy little moves over this side with Carl Leaburn and Paul Mortimer. Paul Walsh was holding back on the Charlton defender there. Shirtliff to Humphrey. And Steve Gritt. And that's Paul Williams. Humphrey pushing it forward. And it's Carl Leibold's found space there. But immediately two Tottenham defenders get onto him. But Humphrey gets the cross in. But Bobby Mimms takes that one very safely. And Andy Peake already looking to put in a few more. Add to his score sheet this afternoon. Already put Charlton ahead. And that's a bad kick from Gascoigne. Mackenzie. Leaburn, and that's Mackenzie. And he's got excellent space. Paul Norman was through on his own. He had lots of space. Where the Tottenham defence were now, I don't know. I don't think he realised how much time he had there. But the only shot was wide. And he really will feel that he should have done better with that. But already the Tottenham defence looking very, very patchy. So there's some early points for Charlton now. They've already taken the lead. And they're really beginning to dominate this game now against their illustrious opponents from North London. They really haven't settled in yet. And that's Steve Gritt back to Bob Boulder. And the Tottenham forwards really haven't managed to penetrate the Charlton defence too often so far. They certainly haven't stamped any superiority on this game. As Charlton really looking confident out there. Certainly not taken in by their neighbour's reputation. And that's the kick was taken early then, a bit too early for Paul Allen, I think. He wasn't quite ready for it, but he gets the throw in. And that'd be Samways. Back to Statham. And he finds Fenwick. Here comes Terry Fenwick for Tottenham. Paul Allen. Paul Stewart. Samways finds Chris Waddle. So much skill from Chris Waddle. And that was a tremendous through ball. Mitchell Thomas was judged offside there. I must admit, from there, it looked very much like he was onside, but the linesman was better placed than I am. But that's always a risk for the Charlton defence. The long ball through. And Mitchell Thomas has already done very well on that left-hand side, running down. But he's had the offside decision go against him on a couple of occasions. But one wonders how long that can go in Charlton's favour. And that could be very dangerous playing it like that. Paul Allen, but that's not very far out, and that's more than a... And he's tried one. But he pushed it straight at Bobby Mimms. But Charlton seem to be penetrating the Tottenham defence, no problem. Allen, Samways finds Paul Stewart. And that's a fantastic ball there for... Yes. Can Mitchell Thomas get the... That was a fantastic ball for Mitchell Thomas. And he finds Paul Gascoigne, who's in the edge of the Charlton. Vinny Samways. Oh, lovely cross, but yet again it was offside. And Paul Stewart was unlucky to get the offside decision there. He had a lot of room inside the Charlton defence. But just offside. We've already seen some classy moves from the Tottenham forwards, but as of yet, unable to capitalise on their skill up at the front, and they still find themselves a goal down. But here's Charlton looking to make it two. And Paul Williams is chasing everything. The Tottenham defence seemed a little lethargic there, and Paul Williams was running through onto that. He seems to work very, very closely with Cole Leaburn, a few touchdowns, and he was certainly ready for that more than the Tottenham defence were. Mickey Bennett finds Cole Leaburn. That's Humphrey. And Mickey Bennett picking that up. And he's got past Mabbutt. He's got Paul Williams in the middle. Oh! And Cole Leaburn stuck a foot out to that. And that was just wide. It was going over. It looked like the ball was going to go to Paul Williams. And Cole Leaburn stuck a foot in. But it was just wide. And this really is end-to-end stuff. We're seeing a lot of attacking football from both teams this afternoon. And we're charting with the edge at the moment. They get the free kick. But a tremendous game on our hands this afternoon. Both teams prepared to attack. That's Reid for Charlton, and he pushes it up, and that's one for Mortimer to chase, but Paul Allen's got it covered for Tottenham. But Mortimer's got it, trying to get the cross in, but he gets a throw in for Charlton, right up on the line. Was looking for the corner, didn't quite get the corner, but it's a throw to Charlton. And it'll be Andy Peake to take it. And that's Mortimer. Chris Waddle for Tottenham. And Waddle was rather fortunate to get the decision there. He was messing about with the ball on just outside his own area. But he was judged to have been fouled there, so it's a free kick for Tottenham. And Fenwick puts it back to Bobby Mimms for the kick out for Tottenham. And that's a good kick. And that's Paul Stewart battling up there. Humphrey. Humphrey looking for Mickey Bennett on the right wing there, but it's too far. And it's going to be a Tottenham throw. With Mitchell Thomas to take it. Finds Paul Walsh. Oh, and great skill from Walsh. Turn two Charlton players there, but Charlton are coming back with Andy Peake. But it's a throw in. Mitchell Thomas to take it early, finds Paul Stewart. And Paul Stewart fouled. And the referee's going to have a word with Mickey Bennett about throwing that ball away. But it's a Tottenham free kick, and the Tottenham forwards all pushing up. It looks like it'll be Chris Waddle or Vinnie Samways to take it for Tottenham. And it's going to be Chris Waddle. Floats one in. Paul Walsh on the edge of the box. Finds Paul Stewart. But he's forced to put it back to Statham. Vinnie Samways puts it back to Statham. Leaburn. Mickey Bennett bringing it out for Charlton. And Mickey Bennett keeping possession. Looking for Mortimer, but Paul Allen was back to cover for Tottenham. Tottenham looking very, very shaky in the back. This skipper Mabbutt. Fenwick puts it back to Bobby Mimms. That long kick again, looking for Paul Stewart, and he's going to run onto that, but Mortimer had Humphrey had it covered for Charlton and got it back to Bob Boulder. So Tottenham forwards unable to penetrate the Charlton defence to any effect so far, but certainly a lot of promise from both teams on the attacking side. And end-to-end stuff, it's back up at the Tottenham defence. And let's skip a Shirtliff for Charlton, puts it to Reid. Referee says play on, that'll be Fenwick for Tottenham. Steve Gritt pushing it back. And Mickey Bennett really did go out of his way to push the Tottenham defender there. I don't think he can complain about the free kick going against him. But this game's certainly hotting up now. We're at 10 minutes left till half time. And that's Fenwick for Tottenham. Finds Vinnie Samways in the middle. It's over. Chris Waddle. And Mitchell Thomas judged offside again. These really are split decisions. It really is very, very close there on the offside decisions. And one wonders how long Charlton can really hold out playing like that. But the Tottenham forwards very quick to move forward. But the safe hands of Bob Boulder to kick it up for yet another Charlton attack. Paul Gascoigne for Tottenham. Oh, and he missed dangerously, but tremendous skill from Gascoigne to put it back to Bobby Mimms there. And a big kick out from Mimms. Paul Walsh pushing Steve Gritt. Charlton get the free kick. Paul Walsh unable to rise above the height of Steve Gritt. He's certainly got the pace, but not too tall, Paul Walsh. Find it difficult to get above Steve Gritt. Shirtliff to kick it out for Charlton. That's Leaburn up with Mabbutt. Steve Mackenzie. Paul Allen for Tottenham, but he's being tackled by Mortimer. And has to put it away to concede the Charlton throw-in. And it'll be Reid to take it for Charlton. Mortimer finds a bit of space. Andy Peake gets the space in the middle, puts it out to Humphrey. And that's Andy Peake back in the way there. He's got Mickey Bennett out on the right. Surrounded by Tottenham defence. Peake looking for Mickey Bennett again. But he can't get past Mitchell Thomas. And Charlton get the throw in. Mitchell Thomas. And he wins the throw-in. Determination of Mitchell Thomas there, running down that left flank. Wins the throw for Tottenham, and he finds Chris Waddle. Here comes Chris Waddle, finding Terry Fenwick. Billy Samways. Paul Allen. And the first ball winner, that's Paul Gascoigne. And then a bit of space, and he's found Paul Walsh. For a moment there, the Tottenham attack seems to have more time than they were used to in this game. And Paul Walsh looked up, put the cross in, but Steve Gritt was back. Ready to put that away for safety for Charlton. So it's a corner for Tottenham, and it'll be Chris Waddle to take it. Close it in, Mitchell Thomas is up. But Mackenzie gets it away for Charlton. Was fouled by Brian Statham. And he really did hold him while he was down on the ground. And I don't think they're as close friends as Brian Statham thought they were. Or certainly the referee doesn't think so. So it's going to be a free kick to Charlton. And it's going to be skipper Peter Shirtliff to take it for Charlton. And he's looking for Carl Leaburn. Paul Allen gets it away for Tottenham. It's Chris Waddle. Gets the throw in for Tottenham. Chris Waddle annoyed that the ball didn't come back to him to take the Tottenham throw in. Charlton in no rush to take the throw ins now as we're coming up to 6 minutes of this first half remaining. Charlton will be happy to go in 1-0 up at half time, but the kick's taken quick. But yet again, Steve Gritt back from the central defence for Charlton. Wearing number 9 this afternoon, but it seems to be playing in central defence and really has done well so far. Managed to contain the Tottenham forwards and got Charlton out of a few tricky spots so far. Here comes Shirtliff for Charlton. Andy Peake. And Andy Peake puts it back to Bob Boulder. Charlton happy now to go in at half time. A goal up. Certainly won't want to concede a goal this near to the end of the first half. That's Paul Walsh. Billy Samways. Chris Waddle. And Chris Waddle found himself going the wrong way there. And was lucky to come away with a throw in for Tottenham. As Charlton really now beginning to try and stamp superiority on this game. As Tottenham really can't find their form that they found in the last couple of games they've played this to the start of this season. And they're looking very much an unsettled team now. And they're going to have to play better than this in the second half to pull this result in for them. But here comes Paul Allen for Tottenham. Finds Chris Waddle. Statham. But yeah, again, the pass isn't accurate. But Tottenham are back, and that's Paul Gascoigne. between Gascoigne and Carl Leaburn having a little bit of a tussle there, but the free kicks to Tottenham. This is Gascoigne trying to find Paul Stewart. And Paul Stewart, the judge to foul Peter Shirtliff there. The decision's certainly not going Tottenham's way at the Charlton end. Paul Stewart looked angry with that decision, and I must say, for me, it didn't really look an unfair challenge. And here come Charlton. And a big scramble out there, but Paul Gascoigne will take it away for Tottenham. Finds Chris Waddle. Waddle's got no one away for him there. There's just no space for the Tottenham players now. And that's going to be a Charlton throw in. Tottenham really can't get their rhythm going in this game. They certainly want to come out in the second half with a better performance than this. And that's Mickey Bennett for Charlton. And the net is going away. Long ball back from Mickey Bennett. But Bob Boulder throws it out to Reid. But Charlton now happy now just to hold on to this goal lead. And frustrate the Tottenham players, who really are beginning to show signs of the frustration now. Gascoigne wins the foul. Billy Samways, and it's a quick one to Chris Waddle. Chris Waddle coming up now, and he finds Paul Stewart. And Chris Waddle! Oh! Tremendous effort from Waddle and Stewart. It was an early free kick. Chris Waddle found Paul Stewart. Returned the ball to Chris Waddle's head, and it was just inches past the far post. And now we're beginning to hear the Tottenham crowd. But it may have came too late in this first half. We've got only a few minutes remaining. That's a tremendous move from Waddle and Stewart. That's Mabbutt up for Tottenham. Mackenzie. Tottenham get the free kick. Paul Williams was just a handball that. And Terry Fenwick will take the long free kick with all the Tottenham players now pushing up, looking to get the equaliser before the end of the first half. Mitchell Thomas floats it back in, but there's nobody there. And no one's on tonight. No problem for Bob Boulder and Mark Reid. A couple of minutes to go now. Charlton still winning 1-0. There comes Mortimer. Looks like Mortimer's going to... Oh! He's brought down by Paul Gascoigne. He looked like he'd beaten the two Tottenham players there, but Paul Gascoigne brought him down. So it could be a chance for... A two-goal lead for Charlton, just on the stroke of half-time. It's going to be Steve Mackenzie to float it in. Carl Leaburn gets his head to it, and it's just over the Tottenham bar. Very close for Carl Leaburn now. Just couldn't get the header directed down. Just over the crossbar of Bobby Mimms there. He takes the kick for Tottenham now. And that's one for Paul Stewart there. But he can't stay on his feet. And Paul Mortimer gets it back to Bob Boulder. Charlton just waiting for the half-time whistle to go now. So it's Boulder for Charlton. Leaburn up. Paul Williams. Knock it down. Oh, Steve Mackenzie was onto that. It was just away by Tottenham. And here comes Chris Waddle.
and a long ball for Paul Walsh to chase. Peter Shirtliff outpaces him and gets it back to Bob Boulder. Another excellent through ball from Chris Waddle.
And we've seen tremendous promise from both forwards in this game.
And that's the end of the first half. Final score from the first half is Charlton 1, Tottenham 0. But I think we've seen a lot of excitement to predict there's going to be a lot more goals in the second half.
Up front for Tottenham, and as Mendy's lacked with offside decisions so far, he's certainly looking worthy of his 1.7 million price tag. There's Waddle for Tottenham, and he puts Stewart. It's a long ball for Stewart to chase, and he's going to manage to keep it in. Can he get the cross in? Paul Stewart putting it across, but it's away by Mackenzie. But, and as far as Waddle. And Mitchell Thomas to get the crossing for Tottenham. And that's one for Bob Boulder. So already Tottenham on the attack looking for the equaliser. And I think we're going to see a lot of attacking from Tottenham this afternoon as they look to regain level terms after being rocked by that first goal. Didn't manage to get back into the game. But there's a lot more attacking from Charlton to come yet. With Cole Leaburn and Paul Williams up front. And Charlton will make a substitution now. And they're going to bring on Andy Jones. So Steve Gritt's gone off and Andy Jones, one of the Charlton favourites, comes on and immediately pushes up front, and that's him on the ball now. Wins the throw for Charlton. So Steve Gritt looked like he was covering at the back for a long time. It's an interesting substitution by Lenny Lawrence. He's gone off and Andy Jones, who's more of an attacking midfield player, comes on. So it's a throw in to Charlton. It'll be Andy Jones to take it. Tries a long one in. Leaburn was up for that. But there was a bit of pushing on Mabbutt, and it'll be a free kick to Tottenham. It's Mimms for Tottenham. Paul Stewart getting up to that well, and a nice touchdown from Paul Walsh. But Shirtliff had it covered for Charlton, and here comes John Humphrey. He's been chased by Paul Walsh. And he's... seems to be going all the way there. Paul Walsh got the deflection. That's a... not a very good throw-out from Bobby Mimms. Paul Gascoigne chasing. That's Mortimer to Reid. Tottenham really now pushing against these Charlton defence, and Reid puts it back to the goal. But Tottenham have come out with a lot of determination to get this game back on level terms, and Charlton really have got their work to do to keep ahead. But here comes Steve Mackenzie. Oh, that's a nice ball through for Paul Williams, but lucky for Tottenham, Paul Allen had seen it and covered for the Tottenham defence, and the Tottenham fans trying to get behind their team now as they look to for the equaliser. Vinny Samways wants to take that kick early, but a little bit too early, as Tottenham now looking to get this game going and get back into the game. Here's Statham for Tottenham, looking for Paul Stewart. Andy Jones for Charlton. Gascoigne's in there. Paul Williams just touching the ball around nicely around Brian Statham, but it had just gone out of play. Gascoigne. It's gone down for another Tottenham throw. Here's Chris Waddle. Finds Gary Mabbutt. Mitchell Thomas. But he strikes him, Ricky Bennett, and here comes Charlton. And that's Andy Jones, who's got a lot of space out on the left. But the Tottenham defence will quickly get onto him to block the shot. Paul Allen to Paul Gascoigne. Gascoigne trying to get Paul Stewart away. It's Andy Jones for Charlton. But a bit of a missed kick there, and Terry Fenwick. It's quick to pounce onto it. Paul Walsh, Vinny Samways, and he finds Chris Waddle. Chris Waddle's got ball. Oh, just couldn't get it onto his foot. Paul Walsh. And Paul Walsh gets the shot in. Just too high. And Tottenham come out with a lot more determination in this second half. Terry Venables really has got it into his side, and they've come out with a determination to get the early equaliser. And already we've seen lots of runs from Paul Walsh in the second half, and it was a little bit unfortunate there not to have his shot on target. Steve Mackenzie, good skill for Charlton. Finds Cole Leaburn. It's Vinny Samways for Tottenham. Paul Walsh. Gascoigne, who couldn't really control that, he's hit a little bit hard at him. There's Mortimer for Charlton. Shirtliff. Charlton skipper takes it up through the middle. Williams. Andy Peake finds Andy Jones out on the left with a bit of room for Charlton. But it's obstructed by Paul Allen. And it's going to be a free kick out on the left flank to Charlton. Shirtliff, the chance skip is going up into the middle. Paul Williams, Andy Jones, Cole Leaburn. All waiting in the middle. Puts away by another. But only starts Ricky Bennett. He puts it behind the Tottenham goal for a Tottenham goal kick. Thank you. Chris Waddle seems to be playing very deep in this game. Looking for the long ball up, looking for Walsh and Stewart up front for Tottenham. And that's a good chance for Paul Stewart. Paul Walsh done well to get up there, still with Stewart. Paul Allen gets a cross in. Mitchell Thomas. Paul Mortimer appears for Charlton. And Mitchell Thomas has risen above the Charlton defence there. Couldn't direct the header towards the goal. And it was cleared by Paul Mortimer. But Tottenham now buzzing, looking for this equaliser. That's Stewart. Oh, and it's through the legs. Oh, and it was pushed there. And he was looking at the referee. The referee was well placed to make the decision. That certainly looked like a push from here. The referee was ideally placed. He didn't signal the penalty. But I must say from there, Paul Stewart looked like he was pushed in the back. He was passing Charlton defence. Here's Mackenzie. Puts it out to Humphrey. Back to Mackenzie. Mitchell Thomas. And that's Paul Stewart. Paul Stewart's ball. He's got a lot of space. And still Paul Stewart. And he's gone down. And it's a penalty for Tottenham. It was clear through. There was no doubt that Paul Stewart was going to score then. And really, it had to be brought down. Now who's going to take it? Paul Stewart came on as a sub last week and missed the penalty. With Tottenham at the time 2-2 with Manchester United, and it cost Tottenham 2 points. The Terry Fenwick said then, from then on, he will take the penalties. He's got the ball in his hand and it looks as though it will be Terry Fenwick to take it. Paul Stewart has walked away from it. And it looks like it'll be Terry Fenwick. Terry Fenwick will score 43 penalties out of 45 he's taken. Can he put this one away to put Tottenham back on equal terms? And it's goal. Tottenham back on level terms. Terry Fenwick, no problem with that penalty. And Tottenham, who came back in the second half, determined to get the equaliser. Final equaliser. After just over 5 minutes, Paul Stewart winning the penalty. Absolutely tremendous run from him. And no doubt Terry Fenwick puts it away. And it's now Charlton 1, Tottenham 1. And the Tottenham crowd certainly can be heard now. What a tremendous game we've got on hands down this afternoon. Tottenham so lethargic in the first half, come out in the second half with a determination, and after just 7 minutes find themselves back on equal terms. But it is Charlton now, looking to get ahead again. And that's Paul Leaburn, he's got a lot of space on the left, gets the cross in. Paul Williams just couldn't get the shot in, and it's going to be a goal kick for Tottenham. We've come out and started the second half tremendously. Well, what an amazing start we've had to the second half. And we can really hear the Tottenham crowd now. Silenced in the first half by Andy Peake's goal. Certainly letting themselves know now. And the Tottenham forwards will be looking to capitalise on this now. And that certainly made Stewart happy. And here comes Humphrey for Charlton. Mickey Bennett. Mickey Bennett. Oh, Mickey Bennett looking to get Andy Peake through the middle there. A little bit too hard. Mabbutt and Mimms had it covered between them. Here's Fenwick. Finds Samways. Oh, finds Mitchell Thomas. Paul Gascoigne. Chris Waddle. Rather fortunate finds Paul Allen. Couldn't quite get the kick there. Here comes Mackenzie for Charlton. Charlton get the throw in. And it'll be Reid to take it for Charlton. Finds Mackenzie. Mackenzie for Charlton. He's got Humphrey on the right, he's got a lot of space for Charlton. Charlton pushing up, he's got Andy Peake going out of his right, he's going to try a shot. But it had sliced off and he's never really going on target. So Charlton rocked now by this early goal by Tottenham. And Tottenham full of confidence, pushing forward now, and they're going to be looking to take the lead in this game. And they search for their first away win. Bennett looking for their first home win. He's Charlton with Mickey Bennett now, racing down the outside. And he wins the corner. Come off Mickey Bennett, but he gets wins the corner for Charlton. And Steve McKenzie's going to come up and take it. Paul Williams, Mickey Bennett, Paul Mortimer, Paul Leaburn, all in the middle waiting for this cross to come in. But no problem for Bobby Mimms. So Mimms kicks it out for Tottenham. That'll be Mitchell Thomas for Tottenham. Finds Gascoigne, finds Walsh, and that's Gascoigne again. And that's the chance for Charlton now on the right with Steve McKenzie. And he tries a long ball over for Andy Jones. It's a little bit too long for him. He's got Paul Allen on him. But Andy Jones gets the cross in. Paul Leaburn was on through it, but it was just a little bit behind the Tottenham goal line. So it's a goal kick to Tottenham. With a score all level here now. One apiece. Tremendous 40 minutes we've got on our hands now. Reid for Charlton, Andy Peake, looking for Mickey Bennett, Mitchell Thomas is up there, but Mackenzie's going out, that's Gascoigne, Shirtliff, finds Humphrey, Humphrey looking for Paul Williams, Mickey Bennett, tries to stop, oh well that wasn't too far wide. So still plenty of promise in the Charlton forward jet. Mitchell Thomas, Paul Stewart. And the Tottenham players aren't very happy with the referee. They wanted to take the kick very quickly, but he was insisting on getting it in the right position. There's Chris Waddle for Tottenham. Looking to find Mitchell Thomas. Mitchell Thomas does well to hold off his man. Can he get the crossing for Tottenham? And he gets the cross over, but it's away by Reid. It's Fenwick for Tottenham. Samways. Finds Chris Waddle. Oh, Paul Williams was onto it, but Chris Waddle done well to cut that out. And that's a tremendous ball for him, finding Paul Stewart. And he's got Paul Allen going down the right now for Tottenham. Got Paul Walsh in the middle, and he finds Paul Gascoigne. But it's out as far as Chris Waddle, and he's going to try one. But that's not on target. Chris Waddle certainly seems to be doing a hell of a lot of work for Tottenham this afternoon. We've seen him back at defence, we've seen him bringing it up through midfield, and there he was having a shot there. But Paul Stewart and Paul Gascoigne certainly seem to be getting a partnership going now up front for Tottenham. And here come Tottenham with Mitchell Thomas putting up the long ball for Paul Walsh to chase onto. But that's going to be Bob Boulder's ball. Shirtlift to Charlton skipper, bringing it out for Charlton. Mickey Bennett. But he was
fouled by Mitchell Thomas. And here comes Humphrey for Charlton. It's a long way for Andy Jones, but it's cut out by Powellan. Steve McKenzie picks it up on the edge of the Tottenham box. Steve McKenzie's going to try a shot. But Bobby Mimms holds that well. Let's take the sting out of that Charlton attack. Here come Tottenham again. Mitchell Thomas. Ball away for Humphrey for Charlton. Andy Peake. Looking for Andy Jones out on the left there. But it's cut out by Paul Allen. Andy Jones picks it up. Tries to shot, gets a deflected off Mabbutt. And Paul Williams is looking to get on to the end of that. But Billy Samways had seen it and puts it away for the Charlton corner. So it'll be Nicky Bennett to take the corner for Charlton. Away by Mabbutt. It's going to be Andy Jones to pick it up on the left. Throw into Charlton, and it'll be Paul Leaburn to take it. Charlton looking for the long throw into the middle. Shirt lifts up. So close at the Tottenham side netting. Paul Mortimer found a bit of space there. And the shot was just inches wide of the Tottenham goal. Stewart up for Tottenham. Away by Reid and Mackenzie. Mackenzie finds Andy Jones. Paul Allen was back to bring it back to Bobby Mimms. Paul Gascoigne for Tottenham. Oh, but he's lost that. And there's a chance for Andy Jones. Tremendous goal. A tremendous goal. And a mistake by Paul Gascoigne. Goes the ball away. Andy Jones picks it up. And he plays his shot. Absolutely perfect. To the far post and a Tottenham goal, and that was an absolutely tremendous goal from Andy Jones. And a tremendous cheer goes up around amongst the Charlton supporters. Andy Jones already one of the favourites here, and that's certainly done his reputation no harm. And so now Tottenham find themselves down a goal game. And here comes Charlton, and Paul Williams has done well to get past Statham, he gets the cross in. Oh! Mackenzie so nearly made it three. And all of a sudden, Tottenham are ragged again. The defence is in tatters again now. Tottenham, who certainly started the second half so promising, now find themselves 2-1 down. And here comes Humphrey for Charlton. Finds Andy Peake in the middle. Charlton are really buzzing now. He's got Reid on the outside. Gets the cross in. No one can get up for it. This is Richard Thomas for Tottenham. But it's only away as far as Humphrey. Tottenham under pressure now. Leaburn holding down the ball. Mackenzie blows it in. Oh, and Andy Jones is ready to strike another shot in there. Paul Allen wins the free kick. So Charlton back in the lead now. Here comes Humphrey. But they're looking to capitalise on the uncertainty in the Tottenham camp now. And here comes Mackenzie for Charlton. He's got a lot of room. Finds Andy Jones on the left. Jones back to Mackenzie. Puts it out to Humphrey, who's got lots of room right on the right. The Tottenham defence really are ragged at the moment. But there was a handball there. That's going to be a Tottenham free kick.
And Tottenham looked, after the equaliser, looked like they were going to dominate this game. But Charlton have come back into the game tremendously, taking the lead again. And now it's Tottenham who have got to do the running. It's Gascoigne, finds Mitchell Thomas. Looking for Paul Walsh, but it's cut out by Shirtliff. Here comes Mickey Bennett for Charlton. Bennett cuts it out. Andy Peake finds Humphrey. Coley there. Paul Williams chasing it. Terry Fenwick's after it as well. And it's a fantastic tackle by Terry Fenwick. Tottenham looking very, very uncertain out of the back. And here comes Mickey Bennett. He's got a lot of space. But Mabbutt was in there. And here comes Chris Waddle for Tottenham. Can Tottenham get back into this game now? Paul Allen down the right. Finds Paul Stewart. And it's a throw into Tottenham. Comes Waddle. Chris Waddle for Tottenham. But there's an offside against Paul Gascoigne. Puts a ball into the back of the net, but he knows it's not going to count. And the Charlton crowd having a bit of a go at Paul Gascoigne now. But I think he's used to that now. His first game this season, Tottenham was up at Newcastle. And he certainly took his stick there. Amongst the many miles balls thrown onto the pitch for him. Here comes Mickey Bennett for Charlton. Cut out by Chris Waddle. And Paul Stewart didn't quite get onto that. But it's Shirtliff for Charlton. And Cole Leaburn trying to get onto that ball. Mabbutt was challenging. And he wins the throw-in. Paul Walsh for Tottenham. Oh, and that's a long ball for Paul Stewart to chase onto. Gets onto it well, but Mortimer's coming. Paul Stewart's got past him. Paul Stewart's still in possession. And Andy Jones done well to dispossess Paul Allen. It's going to be a free kick to Tottenham. Referees having a word with Andy Jones. For that tackle on Paul Allen. But it's a free kick to Tottenham. And it'd be Chris Waddle to take it. And he floats it into the box. Bennett was chasing onto that one, but it's out. And this is Paul Williams for Charlton. Finds Mackenzie. Mini Samways for Tottenham. Gascoigne. Chris Waddle. Finds Paul Gascoigne. Paul Gascoigne holding up his player. Still in possession. And he was waiting to get the offside decision there. But Charlton got it away. Paul Stewart was in the middle waiting for it. But it's only as far as Mitchell Thomas. Mini Samways for Tottenham. Paul Walsh, a dummy there. Finds Gascoigne, but he couldn't get it back to Stewart. And Tottenham very aware of the Charlton offside trap now. But here comes Paul Allen for Tottenham. Chris Waddle turns his player. Finds Vinnie Samways. Paul Allen. Samways. Finds Paul Stewart. It's only going as far as the Charlton defence. Certainly. And Reid puts it back to Bob Boulder. Here comes Reid for Charlton. Looking for Leaburn. But Mabbutt finds safely for Tottenham. Finds Chris Waddle. Trying to get Paul Walsh over. It's cut out by Humphrey. That's Chris Waddle's ball. Oh, and Paul Gascoigne gets the offside decision against him again.
a great through ball from Waddle, and Gascoigne had read it but just ran onto it too early. Charlton happy to take this thing out of the game now. As Tottenham were beginning to get back into the rhythm of the attack. It's Paul Williams for Charlton. Away by Mabbutt. Paul Walsh. Statham. Paul Walsh has looked busy for Tottenham up the front. But it's Humphrey. Away again for Charlton. To get on the score sheet, just hasn't had the luck go his way this afternoon. Just couldn't get his head onto that one. And Tottenham survived a Charlton attack. There's Chris Waddle. Shirtliff away for Charlton. Leaburn, in his Samways. Andy Peake for Charlton. Gets it over to John Humphrey. That's cut away by Mabbutt, but it's only as far as Mackenzie. Mackenzie floated it back in. But it goes behind for the Tottenham goal kick. Stewart. Ricky Bennett. Terry Fenwick. Terry Fenwick lunged out there with his feet. The free kick goes against him. The Charlton supporters were happy for a play to go on as they thought Paul Williams was away. But here's Charlton on the attack now. Cole Leaburn getting his head to it. But it goes away for the goal kick to Tottenham. But Paul Williams felt he was away with the ball there, but the free kick was awarded to Charlton, much to his anger. Andy Jones for Charlton, finds Carl Leaburn, but Gary Mabbutt pushing it forward, finds Paul Walsh, and looks for Paul Stewart, but is unable to get him away, out on the right. And it'll be Reid to take the throw in for Charlton. Billy Samways. Terry Fenwick will put it back to Bobby Mimms. He finds Brian Statham. Paul Walsh. Cut out by Humphrey. Here comes Mickey Bennett for Charlton. Trying to get Paul Williams through, but Fenwick regret it. Bennett finds Paul Gascoigne. Billy Samways with space. Oh, and he tried to get Chris Waddle away, but it's cut out by Paul Mortimer. And the throw for Tottenham with Mitchell Thomas. Paul Walsh. Andy Peake gets it away. Williams trying to get past Oakley. Williams still in possession. Pushes it down. But Statham gets a decision, goes against him for obstruction. There's a linesman who's flagging for an obstruction there. And they're quite surprised at that decision was taken. They can't shirt this. Finds Mickey Bennett. Chance after Bobby Mims has got a hand to it, but here comes Tottenham at the other end with Paul Stewart. He's got Chris Waddle in the middle and Paul Walsh with his cut out on Shirtliff. Waddle, and that's Mitchell Thomas. So from one end, an incident at the Tottenham goalmouth, we go straight back now to the Charlton end, and that's Paul Walsh. Paul Walsh manages to get a touch to it. Paul Allen, yes, Leaper.
2-2 with about 15 minutes remaining in the second half. Well, what a tremendous game we've seen here this afternoon, and what a tremendous 15 minutes we've got to look forward to now. Charlton taking the lead twice in this game, only for Tottenham to come back. And the Tottenham crowd now shouting for their team. 3 points for anybody this afternoon. I would like to lay money on either team. But here comes Tottenham. And that's Gascoigne. It's dispossessed by Shirtliff. Andy Jones for Charlton. Find Steve Mackenzie out on the left. End-to-end stuff now. Tries to cross in. Oh, Carl Leaburn. The fellow opened the onto his knee. And here comes Mitchell Thomas. With a tremendous pace he's got. Samways. There's a 1-2 to Mitchell Thomas. And Mitchell Thomas was fouled by Leaburn. And Vinny Samways is going to take the free kick for Tottenham. And he finds Chris Waddle in the middle. Plenty of space. But can Tottenham do anything now? Samways. Here comes Tottenham. And that's Paul Stewart out on the left. Paul Walsh loitering in the middle. And Paul Stewart. Paul Stewart looked like he was affected there. But he wins the corner for Tottenham. And Waddle and Walsh go over to take the corner. Mitchell Thomas is pushed up. Fenwick's in the middle. Paul Gascoigne, Mabbutt. Paul Stewart. And the crowd, absolutely delirious now for Tottenham. And a ball falls nowhere, and Andy Jones clears. Paul Gascoigne for Tottenham. Vinny Samways finds Mitchell Thomas. Oh, and he tried to get Waddle all the way on the left, but it was just a little bit too hard. And Tottenham, encouraged now by that equaliser, looking to go forward to produce a winner in the last 10 or so minutes we've got remaining in this game. But Charlton have got other ideas, and they'll be looking for the same at the other end. Chris Waddle, finds Paul Gascoigne. And he's got one, Walsh is, oh, so well cut out by Shirtliff. He had to be quick to cut that out, because Paul Walsh is looking to get Paul Stewart on into the middle. And it's going to be Mabbutt to take the long throw. And the Tottenham crowd sensing a victory now. And this tremendously fought battle this afternoon, we've seen. Andy Peake gets it away for Charlton. And that's one for Paul Williams to chase on to. But he was judged in front of the Tottenham defender there. Humphrey cuts it out. Mickey Bennett and Mitchell Thomas is on to him. Paul Gascoigne's on to him. Paul Walsh by Paul Stewart. Paul Stewart going for the middle. Trying to get a free kick and the referee says play on. Here comes Reid for Charlton. And Mortimer was brought down by Stewart. So Charlton get the free kick from the centre circle. And it's taken quickly by Andy Peake, finds Mortimer. The Cole Leaver was just fouled, Gary Mabbutt there. So it'll be a free kick to Tottenham. And Bobby Mimms. Kick it out for Tottenham. Way by Mortimer. Shirtliff. And Mickey Bennett tries to close on to that, but it's just a little bit too hard for him. So Tottenham get the throw. Mitchell Thomas takes it with any time waste. Paul Walsh. Waddle. Oh, Waddle finds Gascoigne. And Gascoigne going forward on the left now.
He's got Waddle down on the left. He's got Waddle down. Waddle gets the cross in. Oh, it's just cut out by Bob Boulder.
John Humphrey goes past Gascoigne. John Humphrey for Charlton. Brings it forward. Can Charlton produce anything from this? Steve Mackenzie. Puts it back out to John Humphrey. Humphrey floating it in. Looking for Leaburn. Leaburn gets it to it. Paul Evans. Oh, Paul Evans so nearly to the winner there. Just saved by Mimms and away by Terry Bennett. And Mitchell tries to get it clear. Another goal-mouth scramble by the Charlton forwards. Cole Leaburn touched it down to his head. Paul Williams just couldn't keep his balance. Stood up again, got the shot in, saved by Mimms, and Terry Bennett pushed it away. But it's knocked it away too far because Charlton have got a free kick. And Charlton pushing forward now. Under 10 minutes remaining in this game. And Tottenham will make a substitution. David Howells will come on for Tottenham. Paul Walsh has been taken off. David Howells, a striker, comes on, replaces another striker. So Tottenham obviously looking for the 3 points this afternoon. But they've got some defending to do now. As Charlton have the kick, and it's going to be Steve Mackenzie. Loads it in. Shirtliff gets up to that. Paul Williams. Nicky Bennett. But there was an offside decision. And Terry Venables obviously looking for the 3 points now as he sends on the fresh legs of David Howells. Both teams anxious not to concede a goal. But both teams still looking for the winner. And that's Paul Stewart for Tottenham. Puts it back to Vinnie Samways. Oh, he gets a cannon off Paul Stewart's legs. Samways. Paul Allen. Gascoigne. And Waddle through. Oh, great save by Bob Boulder. The legs of Bob Boulder. Waddle has gone through. But at the other end, it's Paul Williams now for Charlton. I'm on the right. And he's looking for Andy Jones, but it'd be Paul Allen's cut that out. Puts it back to Bobby Mimms. Well, we've seen so many chances at both ends in this game. I wouldn't put my money on either team. Unbelievable game. And here comes Gascoigne for Tottenham. And he's got Paul Stewart with space on the right. But it's cut out by Mortimer. Finds Andy Jones. Andy Peake with a lot of space in the midfield. Paul Williams finds Nicky Bennett, but he's got Mitchell Thomas chasing him. Nicky Bennett. Oh, Kyle Leaburn again. The ball came to him. He's had so many opportunities to get on the score sheet this afternoon. He's not going to be happy. But most of the balls that have come to him in that area have been awkward. And there's David Howells for Tottenham. But it's out as far as Mitchell Thomas. But it's dispossessed. And that's going to be Bobby Mimms' ball. And that's Reid for Charlton. Leaburn gets a foot to Andy Peake. Put it out to John Humphrey. Cut out by Howells. Shirtliff cuts it out from Waddle. Humphrey. Easy ball for Howells. Vinnie Samways. Finds Paul Gascoigne. Oh, there's lots of room for David Howells. And he finds Chris Waddle. But Waddle just couldn't get to it. Chris Waddle. But Shirtliff takes it off him. And Gary Mabbutt was pleased to see it go across the open Tottenham goal. Bit of goal kick to Tottenham. There's Chris Waddle. Stewart. Mitchell Thomas, lots of room, but Humphrey's chasing him. Humphrey gets it away, that's the top. And he gets the decision. So Humphrey wins the throw-in for Charlton. And Charlton not in any rush to play this game now. I can sense the Tottenham anxious to get on with this game. But that's going to be Terry Fenwick's ball. And he puts it back to Bobby Mimms. And a long kick up for him. But it's pushed. It's Shirtliff. Finds Humphrey for Charlton. And there comes Charlton again. Long ball up looking for Andy Jones. It's away by Statham. Leaburn finding Andy Peake. And that's Reid for Charlton. It'll be a Tottenham throw-in. Statham for Tottenham. Finding Gascoigne. Billy Samways. Looks to get Mitchell Thomas away on the left. Paul Stewart. Samways finding Paul Allen. Chris Waddle. And he gets Paul Allen down the right and it's just too far for him. Paul Allen had run onto that, but it was just too hard to pass from Chris Waddle. And in the dying minutes of this game, it really could go either way. Steve Mackenzie. Williams was chasing onto that, but Fenwick puts it back to Bobby Mimms. Statham for Tottenham. And as the final whistle goes, I think you'll agree with me, we've seen an absolutely tremendous game this afternoon. Both teams in with a chance of winning or losing this game this afternoon, but we see a final score of Charlton 2, Tottenham 2.